Okay, so does pornography belong in a public library? At least one Colorado library says, yep. Rochelle, I hear right now out there, parents in particular saying, what?
saying what? Like, I want my kid to go to the library, but what are they going to find when they get there?
Right.
Virginia, this issue keeps coming up, right? The library is not a place you'd expect to see sexually explicit materials on computers, but Jefferson County Library officials say the law allows adults to view porn on their computers. But as you say, Virginia, many parents say kids are being easily exposed to X-rated material. One mom complained that she and her son can see and hear what people are watching. The library says it has an adult section and people can use privacy screens. If this story sounds familiar, that's because earlier this year, the same issue came up in Brooklyn, New York. Library officials there ruled that pornography is protected by the First Amendment and that people in their libraries have the right to view explicit material if they want to. Yes, you have a lot to say about this. Go to my Facebook page, Rochelle Carey, HLN, or find me on Twitter at Rochelle Carey. Some of you already have, and this is what I have found there. Vicky says this: I think it's a bad idea. It will take too much to oversee it, and there is too much potential for abuse. Steve says this: totally agree with the library, as long as it's out of the view of children. Diana says, porn is not literature. It doesn't belong in a library. Well, I'm pretty disgusted. Kathy posted this: I work in a university library. We hate it, but there's nothing you can do. It is a violation of rights if we monitor what you're looking at, so we can't do that. Michelle says this: do people really want to watch porn at your local public library? Those things should be done in the privacy of your own home. Lindsay wrote this: I do not believe that pornography belongs in such a public forum, even if there is a private adult section for it. Virginia, it seems like this issue is going to continue to come up as each library in each county tries to decide, what do I need to do to abide by the law?
I'm with Michelle. Who would be looking at this at the library?
Right. But but people do. And I know you're like, really? But this is an issue because people will do that.
I know. If they have the right to.